Team number 8, Easy Droid Pro. This was a very happy group and we enjoyed this. Why did we enjoy it? Because the TVC, first thing I remember is about their TVC, which was funny. It was very impactful, that much I can say. It was very impactful. Though people felt it was inappropriate, but it was impactful. I still remember it. It is a container. I think that's what the description, which is helpful to people when they get their shoes wet in the rain. Knowledge. They had a customer review. It was extremely knowledgeable, the customer. And good presentation. The TVC was a bit rough, but an excellent product. A good product. Maybe they couldn't be probably asking people to buy the product. It should be kept in some organization or in some kind of institute. It's like a community product. It cannot be an individual product.
So as Madam rightly pointed, the selling price that they were targeting, and so it is something that does not suit a middleman. You know, he'd rather have another pair of shoes. And another thing that they said was that they made it from waste. You know, that was a good part, converting a waste junk into something useful and then trying to sell it. It's a good initiative, I believe. Business model was fairly thought through. Logo was good. It was two-color logo. I like the fact. And TVC was humorous, could have been a bit better.
Yeah, I think even the time to drive, they said it as 5 minutes, so not bad. But I think personally I found it a little cumbersome, and as ma'am rightly mentioned, they could just use it for something commercial. And in terms of the journey video, I don't know why, but I felt it was incomplete because it just snapped It was complete. I was like, okay, no. For the marketing, it was a little flimsy, they could have worked on it. And for the TVC and jingle, wrong target group.
But the most important thing was this group presented, and they presented well.
Yes.
We have to remember these are not presenters. They are, we cannot expect so much and we cannot criticize, because they are good in their own way. They have come on stage and they have presented. So hats off and a very good effort.